Australia's north is facing an invasion of hundreds of illegal Indonesian fishing boats, numbers not seen in nearly 20 years. Tonight, 7 News can reveal Border Force is hitting back with extra resources, returning pirates home and setting their vessels on fire.
It's the other war on our borders.
Move forward, stay there!
An armada of illegal Indonesian fishing boats plundering our territorial waters, including protected marine parks, now the targets of 2 Border Force operations.
Hundreds of illegal fishing boats have been deterred, have been disrupted and have been destroyed by the government.
Border Force's Maritime Command seizing more than 200 illegal fishing vessels in the past 6 months, setting dozens of them alight. Modern-day pirate boats burnt at sea.
It's the only real way that you stop this risk manifesting.
The government now devoting an extra $50 million to the on-water crackdown forced by the largest invasion of illegal fishing boats in 18 years. 65 detected in just one day recently. Their target, highly prized sea cucumbers, trepang, in Indonesia considered both a delicacy and an aphrodisiac. Almost 19,000 tonnes seized in the operation so far off the Kimberley and northern Queensland coasts. Most of the illegal fishers are put before our courts, but the Indonesian Navy is now joining the operations, taking many of them straight back to Indonesia.
And there's good collaboration with Indonesia about understanding that this is a problem that really needs to be kept under control, and they're supportive of the activities that we're undertaking.
The message to those plying the illegal trade?
It's pretty clear. Don't do it. It's not worth your livelihood. It's not worth your life.
Images of those burning boats will be broadcast around the villages in Indonesia from where these hundreds of illegal fishing expeditions are setting out. For most of those fishing families, the boats are all they own. And Border Force hopes that seeing that they will go up in flames if they're caught will be enough to stop these missions before they begin. Mark.
Mark Riley in Parliament House. Thank you.